Hi guys, in this video we'll talk about how many hours you should study every day and how you should study. First of all, it's not important how many hours you study. How much effective study you do is more important. For example, in my engineering days, me and my roommate two people were there. I used to study around 4-5 hours per day. My roommate used to study 14-15 hours per day. And every semester, every exam, I used to score more marks than him. Fine. Not because I was more intelligent, both of us were equally intelligent. It's because my study I consider to be more effective than his study. Fine. So same way here, we'll try to find out. So first of all, who are you? There are three kind of students which I normally divide everyone into. Final year students, those are in final year, third year and preparing for their exams. Second is type of student is a gap year, who have taken 1 year ka gap and dedicatedly studying for the exams. And third is the working people, those who go to job and along with the work, they're working. They're trying to study. Okay. So whichever category you are, you're according to that, you can follow that plan. So I'm going to give you two plans for two of these people. Okay, now if I compare between these two, final year students and working students are totally different from the gap year student. Fine. So their strategy will be different. Their everything is going to be different. For example, if I consider working person student, final year student or working cannot spend more than 8 hours for study because college bhi jana hai, fit tuitions hai, then job hai, attendance hai, everything is there. You have to impress the boss as well. Fine. So you cannot study more than 8 hours every day. Almost impossible. Whereas gap year student can study to 24 hours. Okay, because ideally you are totally free. No attendance, nothing. All right. So here gap year student has the big advantage. Similarly, coming to the motivation point of view, working people and finally student has a big motivation because whatever time you guess, even though you are getting less time, your motivation is high. Jo cheez hame nahi milta, we respect that. You don't get time to study, so you always respect time more. Whereas gap year students are always taking their time for granted. So all our students, Cetking, whoever have taken a gap year, they're not studying for idly 2 to 4 hours, not studying more than 2 to 4 hours every day. Jitna marji bol lo, because the motivation nahi aata hai. Okay, because they're totally dedicated for this, so you don't want to do that. Okay, so that kind of motivation will help the working people. Fine, so profile wise, obviously now because you have taken a gap year, if you don't study, profile wise working and final year student will get an upper hand because they have, along with their college or job, they have studied and got same marks as a gap year student. So obviously they get advantage. Okay. Now daily timetable, that's the main advantage of the working student and final year student. You have already have a timetable set. Office jana hi jana hai. Okay. Sunday ka wait karna hi karna hai because that's the only holiday you got. Whereas the gap year student never respect that. They cannot make a timetable. It's almost impossible. Okay, now all these things said and done. Okay, now if I compare between these two, final year students and working students are totally different from the gap year student. Fine. So their strategy will be different. Their everything is going to be different. Okay, so finally a student, working student, so let's talk about the timetable, your timetable, both smaller one. So then we'll talk about the gap year timetable. Fine. So I want you to study 3 hours every day. 2 ghanta, 1 subject, 1 ghanta, second subject. Subah padhna hai. Ideal time to study the morning. Ek baar jaldi uthna shuru kar do, your life will be set. Because college jane ka, office jane ka time fix hai. Vaapas aane ka time fix nahi hai. Aur ek baar ghar aane ke baad padhne ko man nahi karta. Okay, so fix up a timetable. For example, 2 hours verbal, 1 hour quant. Alternate, ek din upar, ek din niche, and one day take off. So I'm keeping Wednesday off. So Wednesday is a new Sunday for me. Okay, because apne ko ye sab college bhi samalna hai. Weekend you cannot take off because weekend you have to study. In fact, we can study more. So weekend I can study 5 hours for quant and 3 hours for verbal. I can easily increase my number of hours. Okay, so you have to make a timetable something like this. Or if you're not comfortable with 2 hours, 1 hour, because that's too less for you, you can do 3 hours back to back verbal quant. Verbal quant when 1 day break. Alternate day. It's like going to gym. You can't do chest biceps every day. You have to do alternate. Ek din chest, ek chest, ek din biceps, ek din alternate, alternate. That's the ideal way to work. Okay. And 30 questions per sitting, that should be a target time. And 50 questions per chapter. I believe 50 questions per chapter is a good number of questions to get an idea, hang of the topic. There are some topics which are huge, like geometry. So angles ka 50 question, triangle ka 50 question, circle ka 50 question. So 150 questions are required to get an expertise of that area. in one sitting 30 questions is more than sufficient, 20 to 30 questions depending upon your speed. ठीक है, तो डेली का 3-3 घंटा करते जाओ, जब जब मौका मिले, कॉलेज से छुट्टी मिला, ऑफिस से छुट्टी मिला, 15 अगस्त आ गया, डू इट 10-10 hours, 12-12 hours. सो यू हैव टू बी लाइक अ पिक पॉकेटर, छोटी छोटी घंटे निकालने पड़ेंगे. एक दिन ऑफिस हफ्ते में लेट जाना शुरू कर दो, बॉस कुछ नहीं कर सकता, ही कांट फायर यू, ही कांट किल यू. मैक्स ही कैन डू इज ही कैन कंट्रोल योर और रिड्यूस योर रेटिंग इन द फाइनल दिस थिंग अप्रेजल. ठीक है यार, कैट तो देना, एमबीए तो करना ही है, रेटिंग जाती जाने दो. आइडियल थिंग टू डू इज गेटिंग अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग, ठीक है, एंड स्टार्ट गिविंग अ टेस्ट. टॉपिक वाइज टेस्ट देते जाओ, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं आएगा. ठीक है, ऑलराइट, नाउ वी कम टू गैप स्टूडेंट. नाउ यू हैव, यू स्टार्ट विद 4 hours एवरी डे, देन इंक्रीज टू 6 hours, 8 hours, 12 hours. यू कैन ईजिली पुट इन 12 hours, ट्रस्ट मी. 8 घंटे पढ़ सो लिया, 12 घंटे पढ़ लिया, फिर भी 4 घंटा बाकी है टू डू योर जिम, टू डू वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू डू. ठीक है, सो योर स्टडी प्लान द गैप ईयर शुड बी 4 hours, 4 hours, दैट्स अ आइडियल थिंग. स्टार्ट विद 2-2 घंटा वर्बल क्वांट, ऑल्टरनेट वर्बल क्वांट, वर्बल क्वांट. वेन एवर इज अ फेवरेट टाइम टू स्टडी, लाइक आई वॉन्ट स्टडी इन द मॉर्निंग, डू योर वीक एरिया. ठीक है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल ज्योमेट्री इज माई स्ट्रॉन्ग एरिया, आई कैन स्टडी ज्योमेट्री 24 hours. सो आई शुड आइडली स्टडी ज्योमेट्री वेन आई एम नॉट, आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू स्टडी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इवनिंग टाइम मेरा फेवरेट है घूमने के लिए, बाहर जाने के लिए, और पढ़ना पड़ेगा तो ज्योमेट्री करो. सो मैथ्स करो, बिकॉज मैथ्स इज माई फेवरेट टॉपिक. द टाइमिंग विच यू डोंट लाइक, लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल अर्ली मॉर्निंग आई हेट, सॉरी दैट, हाँ, तो अर्ली मॉर्निंग आई हेट, आई विल बी स्टडिंग मैथ्स, माई फेवरेट टॉपिक. एंड टाइमिंग आई लाइक टू स्टडी, लाइक नाइट आई लव टू स्टडी, आई स्टडी वर्बल, द टॉपिक आई हेट द मोस्ट. ठीक है, सो आई एम गोइंग टू रोटेट दैट वे. ठीक है, संडे छुट्टी, संडे बी विद द फैमिली, बी विद द पेरेंट्स, एक दिन ऑफ लो. ठीक है, और 8 hours कंटिन्यूसली, आई डोंट रिकमेंड दिस थिंग, बट यार सम पीपल डू दैट, 8 hours वर्बल, एक दिन वर्बल, एक दिन क्वांट, वर्बल क्वांट. आई डोंट पर्सनली रिकमेंड दिस स्ट्रेटजी, बिकॉज आई कांट डू दैट वे. ठीक है, आई लाइक चेंज. ठीक है, इफ यू आस्क एनी ऑफ द गुड रीडर्स, दे डोंट रीड वन बुक एवरी डे, दे रीड अ डिफरेंट बुक इन द मॉर्निंग, डिफरेंट बुक इन द आफ्टरनून, एंड डिफरेंट बुक बाय नाइट. ठीक है, बिकॉज डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ बुक्स विल गिव यू डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ इंटरेस्ट. ओके, सो मेक अ टाइम टेबल लाइक दिस. सो सेम 30 questions पर सीटिंग एंड 50 questions पर चैप्टर, दैट्स आइडियल ब्रेकअप. ऑलराइट, सो इफ यू हैव एनी मोर कमेंट रिगार्डिंग द दिस थिंग, हाउ टू प्रिपेयर, व्हाट टू प्रिपेयर, और यू वांट टू आस्क मी समथिंग, यू कैन कमेंट ऑन दिस वीडियो और मैसेज मी ऑन फेसबुक. सो facebook.com/revgun. प्लीज जॉइन मी ऑन फेसबुक एज वेल. डू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल हेयर, सो दे कैन गेट ऑल द अपडेट्स एंड अपकमिंग वीडियोज डायरेक्टली. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बाय योर प्रोग्राम, यू कैन गो टू cetking.com/shop. All right, all the best. Thank you.